this top seal was put in as a support to take the bearing of the wall whilst the RFJ was fitted. So that will be unbolted and that'll just leave the new steel and the opening below. Okay, so today we make a start on taking down the doorway between the two lounges. It's been set up overnight, so ready to take out all the brickwork below now. We've got it sat on the pad stones, and once these supports are out, these bricks should just come out really easy. So the wall's coming out really, really quickly. The lime mortar is just really soft, and it's all coming out really nice and easy.